Hi friends, I am Jagan from Raj Noho Arts and Crafts. Today I am going to show you Tanjore Painting Kundans. That is in different shapes like rectangle, oval, crescent shape, mango shape, thilak shape. Thilak shape, there are many different types of thilak shape, and also the grey stone kundans and many more. Come, let's see in detail. So kindly like this video, subscribe our channel and share to all your friends and relatives and also your students who are all in need of these Tanjore Painting Kundans. Tanjore Painting is a combination of art and craft. You can see here, this is the best combination of art and craft. So this is the art involved, where drawing and sketching and coloring, all these comes as a art. And finally, the placing the stones and gold foil work, relief work, all these comes as a craft work. So you can see here in this painting, we have done this mug board. So this is a where the craft is involved a lot with the art. So Tanjore Painting, in olden days they used high precious diamonds, ruby, pearls, like that. But now as it is very costly, so the same thing is coming as Jaipur Kundan stones here in round shape and also in square shape. And we have the other shapes also in Jaipur Kundan stones. Come, let's see what are all the other shapes. Before showing the Jaipur Kundan stones, let me show you how these are formed. So first, and see here, these are the uncolored Jaipur Kundan stones. This is a colored Jaipur Kundan stones, you can see here, and this one is an uncolored Jaipur Kundan stones. So the advantage here is you can color these with the glass colors also. But in the factory, you can see here how these are colored. So each and every thing is colored front and back. So this is how they look. And also each and every particle, this is the red color 7mm stones. This is in unpolished form, and this is 5mm stones. This is also not polished. All these are just colored. So you can see here, this is how they look after coloring. And also after they have been colored, each and every stone will be polished and dried. So this is how these have been produced. So each and every stone has been gold polished, even gold polished. Like this, each and every stone backside has been gold polished, and then they have been dried, and finally it is coming to packing. Let me show you one by one the different colors of stone. That is Jaipur Kundan stones, Tanjore Painting stones. So this is a 12mm stones. You can see here, this is all we are selling here is first quality stones, and there are also second quality. We are selling it in kgs also. So these are the Jaipur Kundan stones. This is red color and the back side is golden color. You can see here. So this is a Jaipur Kundan stone, red color, and this is one is the green color. So you can see here, each and every stone is coated with gold color in order to prevent the discoloration happening. So this is the Jaipur Kundan stone. This is available from 12mm to 2mm. So this is a 2mm stones, you can see here. So each and every stone is gold coated, even though the stone is very tiny, and there is no damages. You can see here how they look. They are very crystal clear and shiny. These are high quality, and we are also selling second quality also. I will show you in later video, in the end of the video, second quality also. This one is the red color. You can see here how these look. So these are the Tanjore Painting Kundan Stones in 2 mm size, the smallest size that we sell, and each and every stone is very shiny. And also see our white color stones also. You can see here how they look. So this is a 2 mm white color stones. So these are used in necklace, crowns, and also in bangles, all other things. You can use these stones, these 2 mm, and also 12 mm for the other things, that is arches and borders. You can use 12 mm also. So this is a 8x6, that is one jan we will be telling this. So this is a 8x6 Vinayagar, that is Ganapati. And you can see here we have used this 2 mm stones here. So this is the 2 mm stones, and this is a 3 mm stones, and this one is a 5 mm stones, the border. So in the border and the arches we have used these 5 mm stones. So this one is a center point, and this one we have used the 6 mm stones, only one stone. So this is a how you can use these stones. This is, that is A5 size, 8x6. So you can use 3, 2 and 5, maximum 5. These are the fire stones that is used in Tanjore painting. You can see here, this is the 12 mm size, the biggest size here. So this is the 12 mm size. Each and every stone is also very, very good and polished, high polished. You can see here the red and green. And also we are having this white color also here. So this white color you can use as, not as a border, because some people they don't use it as a border. So but as a fillers you can use these white color stones here. So these are the white color stones, because borders they won't get more attraction as a for mandaps, that is, and also for inner arches you can use these fillers. And these you can use it for 18 to 24 size board also, and more than that 3x4, like that. You can see here, this is the smallest size that we sell. So this is the how these look. So such a wonderful quality you can get with these stones. So this is the smallest size, that is 3 mm size. So and these are available in red, green and white. You can see here how this looks. So such a wonderful effect, and each and every stone is of high quality. So this is a 3 mm size, very, very tiny size, this one. So see, this is the white color stones, how they look. They look like diamonds. So it's such a wonderful high quality 3 mm stones. These are used in arches, inner arches, chairs, etc. This is our one of the students work who is learning this Tanjore painting. We are also taking these classes also here. And you can see here, this is the 3 mm stones we have placed, and this is the thilak stone. And you can see here where all we are placing these stones. So with the fevicol you can use it, or with Arabic gum accordingly you can use it. So this is the stones where we and all we have used. We have made a sketch out of these stone. First we have to make a sketch, and then you can add these stones, that is, you can place these stones. You can see here, this is the thing, and also here. So each and every bangles, all other things, we have been setting these stones. And then we will be pouring the muck work on, that is the muck paste, this the semi-solid muck paste in this. You can see here how we have used these square stones here. So this is a 12 into 15 size board, that is A3 size board. This one is A3 size board. So you can see here, this is the maximum, that is 7 mm. This is the 7 mm stones, which is maximum stones we have used here. So you can use if you are using 7 mm, it will be very very good. And the inner border is 6 mm, you can see here. And also this is 5 mm. So this also you can use as a 6 mm, or sometimes 5 mm also you can use. And also here also they will be using these we have given here. Here they can use 4 mm also, like that. And also, so each and every work you can use these. And these are all the 4 mm stones, and 2 mm, 3 mm stones also we have used here and there. So you can see here, this is the 2 mm stones we have used. So you can give a variety of collections. You can use, this is the 5 mm stones we have used. So you can give variety of collection of these stones, and thereby you can get a very good picture. So for 12 mm, the border should be maximum 7 mm, maximum to 8 mm you can put, not more than that. And also more, if the board is more, the double the size, the 16 into 20, then you can go for 8 to 12 mm like that for the borders. Now coming to the main picture, we are going to see some of the stones that is used in Tanjore painting, that is rectangle, on this picture. This is our Meenakshi Sundareshwarar Siddhar, and now you can see how it looks in Tanjore painting. First we have traced this Meenakshi Sundareshwarar on a paper, tracing paper, and then we have put the stones on this paper. So first of all, whenever you are using this, you can just see what all the stones that are used, that we are going to keep on this board. So we have traced it, that is 12 by 15 size, and then we have kept the stones here. You can see here the close-up also. After the trace, we have pasted these stones here. You can see here, we have pasted these stones. And also these, you can see here, we have pasted these oval shaped stones, and also these mango shaped stones here, and these stones. And for this video purpose, we have made another stone also, that is, you can see here, this one is a rectangle shaped stones. We have used this rectangle shape with a oval border here on the Thiruvachi. And now we have finished off with the oval shaped stones here. This is the oval shaped stones with a mango on the Thiruvachi. So this is our finished picture. So you can see here, each and every stone is very very good, and also it is very unique also. So even the, this is a close-up, and you can see how we have put these stones on the boards. And after pasting the stones, we have poured the surface paste, that is the muck paste in liquid form with Arabic gum. So we have just poured it here, all the things over it, and let it dry for 1 day. So this is the surface paste that we have. And now you can see here, this is our finishing. So these are the rectangle stones, you can see here. This is the rectangle stones, and we have put these rectangle stones on these, so as a border. So this have made this mug board without any round or square stones. You can see here, there will be no round or square stones in this. only one square will be there, that's all. So this, we have used mango stones, all other stones which are used. You can see here, this is the one which we have used here. So these stones we have used on the top here, and also these are the crescent shaped stones. So these are the crescent shaped stones, that is moon shape, and we have used here in this. You can see here how they look beautiful, such a wonderful masterpiece they give with these. And this one, you can see here, these are the oval shaped stones. So and we have used these oval shaped stones here, such a wonderful masterpiece. So, and also the final one is the most wanted mango shape, because many people are asking these, how you are using this mango shape, how you are using this mango shape like that. For that only we have used this mango shape. So this is the mango shape stones. It's available in 6mm size. So you can see here in Trivachi, this is the red color mango. This is the red color mango, and this is the oval shaped stones. We have kept a green color mango also, but for farm differences, we have put this also. This is also somewhat nice. And also you can see here, this is the dollar, that is the necklace for my sister. And you can see here, this is the mango shape in red color mango shape. And we have used this rectangle shape also. You can, this is also the mango for ears, and this is a moon shape. And also this is the oval shape, also is available. This is the eye shape, this one is an eye shape. And these are all the smallest sizes. You can see here, these are all the smallest sizes of stones where we have used this in the bangles, and also in ankles we have used these in bangles and ankles. So you can see here, this is the final finishing of our Siddha, that is Meenakshi Sundareswarar. So we have used each and every stone, and only for this video only I have made this stone. So such a wonderful ideas you can bring out with these Kundan stones. And this is one important tool that we use while doing Tanjore painting. So this is a wooden base handle tool, needle tool, wooden needle tool. You can see here how they look. This is a pointer needle, and this is mainly for the stones. So after you put the stones, you can use this for finishing work, these like these. So you can use these tool for finishing work. And also the another main thing for this is, you can use this for each and every relief work. So for that purpose, you can use this tool for bringing the perfect intervals of these. And also each and every relief work that we use will be very unique only with this help of this tool. So I will be putting a video in the next video about how to use this tool also here. So we have used this tool and made many such paintings out of this. These are the apple shaped stones. You can see here, these are like apple. Each and every stone is like apple shape. So you can use these in the pots, and also some of the arches also you can use these type of apple shape stones. There are many type of thilak shape stones. You can see here, this is the smallest size, that is 5x3 size. So this is used in bangles, all other things. You can use these thilak shape stones. this drop shape. So what I'm showing you all is the drop shape stones, and this is the next size, that is 5x7 size. So this one is a 5x7 size, you can see here. So this is also used in bigger sizes of things, that is boats, you can use this. And also the third size is the 8x6 size. You can see here, this is the 8x6 size. This is like a coconut, so they look like coconut here. So such a wonderful size, this one. And this one is a namam size. The next one I'm going to show you is the long drops. So this one is a 6x14 size. On these you can use this in many of your painting and give variations. These are the blue shape 5mm stones. These are all the blue shape stones, which is used in Perumal, that is Balaji and Thayar work mainly, and also some of the Shiva work also, Nilagandan. So for these are the blue shape, this is available in 5mm, 4mm and also in square also. And these are the eye shape stones, you can see here, this is an like an eye shape stones. In red and green we have these stones. And you can see here, we have used here this work. And these are the hand cut grey stones. So you can see here, each and every stone is hand cut. So these are the grey hand silver stones, where they glow. These glow in the lights. So these are the grey stones. So we are also selling these type of stones at present, in small quantities only we have selling. So here each and every piece counts in this one. This is the most high quality stones that we sell in our art store, in this Tanjore painting section. So very soon we are coming this with more quantity and more shapes also. At present we have 5mm and 4mm stones at present. So this is the grey stones, where they glow in the light, in the opposite light, these glow. In online we sell all these first quality stones only. So these are the high quality, first quality stones, where you get in packets, in 100 stones in a pack, all these are. So these you can see here, this is a 4mm white stone, and this is a second quality stone also. But we don't sell this online, in order to maintain the caliber and also the dignity. We are selling only first quality stones in small packets only. So you can get all these in our two websites. We are also selling Tanjore painting stones in kgs and also in 500 gram like that. But you can see here, these are the second quality stones. Here each and every stone is bright only like that, you can see here, but the polish is not that much good. So that is the thing with this. If you are a If you want to take classes like that, you can go for these. But these are the second quality stones, and this is our first quality stones that we sell in these packets. You can see the quality difference also, how they look. So here it is rough and also quite not good when compared to the first quality stones. So this is the first quality where we sell in small packets also. And this is also, we are coming out with kgs, but it is quite costly, and this is somewhat cheaper also. So you can just WhatsApp me for these kg prices also, if you want these second quality stones also. This is our storehouse of Kundan stones. You can see here, we are selling all these in big packets also. first quality and second quality. So these are all the green color stones, all these in 5mm, 12mm, all these first quality, second quality also counts. So you can see here, this is the 10mm, this is a very high quality. So this is how they look. This is the most high quality we sell. And also here also, this is the square stones. So this is the round and square stones. So each and every stone is very good. And also each and if you are a manufacturer from art gallery, you can get it directly in 500 grams is the minimum that we sell here, and all others are 100 stones in a pack like that. So all these kundans are made of high quality glass only, so you have to use only Arabic gum while sticking the gold foil. Please don't stick with fevicol, the gold foil, because they may stick on these and damage the kundan shining also. So thank you for watching this video. Kindly like this video and subscribe our channel and share to all your friends and also students who are all in need of these Tanjore painting kundans. Thank you.